We are going to make a letter L or digit 7. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, 5-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth, 3-inch bubble. Twist the fifth, soft, 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the sixth bubble. Cut off the sixth bubble and tie off the end. Congratulations! You have made the capital letter L. Turn the sculpture upside down to make the digit 7. Choose appropriate color 7-3 to link the letter L with other letters. As you can see here, a light color 3 is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!